New police body cam video has been released showing the husband of missing fraudster Melissa Caddick welcoming officers to their home with a smile after reporting her disappearance. Her inquest has been told police initially suspected he'd helped his wife to flee, but later ruled that out.
Soon after their first visit, officers are back.
Hey, Anthony.
Yes.
G'day, I'm Sergeant Riley. I'm the one who spoke to you on the phone.
Yeah, coming up.
Again, Mr. Koletti is waiting with a smile.
Yeah, mate, I'm just a bit concerned. Can we go upstairs and have a chat?
Concerned with inconsistencies in his story.
Look, Anthony, I'll be honest with you. I'm a bit worried that you're not telling me the full story about what's going on.
This is the full story.
Yeah,
like I said.
The story seems to be chopping and changing a little bit.
Police go right through the $15 million Dover Heights mansion.
And that's your one?
Yes.
Nice.
Looking for any sign of foul play.
Keep all these doors locked, do you?
Well, you can't be too careful these days.
Or the missing 49-year-old fraudster.
I was looking forward to a New Year's this year, but I'm not so sure now.
Okay.
You know, it doesn't, like I said, it doesn't mean anything if you don't have the love of your life.
At this point, police suspect Anthony is helping his wife to hide.
Like I said, I just want her found. I don't care about all of this money. You can't replace the love of your life, so if you could find out, that would be lovely.
Crucially, he's changed the time he last saw Melissa to midnight, only hours after ASIC and federal police raided the home.
I just worried because you didn't tell me that on the phone. I asked you two or three times.
Look, I'm shaken. I haven't slept for days. And then I've woken up clearly, maybe as she's left or something like that, or heard the door, maybe, I don't know.
Mr. Koletti is expected to give evidence as the coroner's inquest continues.
I'm here for you. If you need me, if I get any information, if someone sends something to me, I'm on it.
Evan Batten, 7 News.